The Think Tank with Pops. Unokwatshwe khundla khundla isipoko esimathambo thambo icilela izikhotho emhlane uDr Grey inkosi yegebengu angisaluthi ngiyahrunta angimashi ngiyaspaza angikhamaflashi ngigudla ngamafensi in the Think Tank with Pops. Welcome. Sengisukude manikiniki phakathi kokanhlemeza noMr Razmataz uMbax. Amadoda ayakhwebhana sewaphenduka ikati negundwane. They are fighting a legal battle over Nhlemeza's insistence to get back to work despite being suspended and found by the court to have been illegally appointed from the beginning. Nhlemeza wanted the court to bar uMbax from blocking his return to work. Kodwa i-court isikhathlelile isicelo sakhe, but le ndaba is not into the public interest. Ayijahekanga futhi uNhlemeza akahuzukanga ndawo because noma ngabe asuspendiwe kodwa makuphela isimandana umdabulo wakhe from ku-government bayamfumbathisa. Is still getting paid.
Yeah, Saudi. Yeah, don't worry. I'm fighting also me. Let's fight together. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, yeah. Welcome to my space. Yeah, come here. Sit. So you can sit. Oh, maybe you want to stand. Come close. You can even bring this close. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. It's fine. Sit. Welcome to my humble working space. You know, it's not the same as my old office, but you know, budget cuts. But anyway, I'm a man in blue. I'm committed. You know, from Monday blues to Sunday blues. Committed wire. Can we start? I want Mzansi to know that I am committed to my duty. When Bugs stopped me, I said to myself, Self, what God has given, no man can take away. Even Bugs will never take them away. If he wants to take his own blues, his own colors, let him take it. I've got my own blues. I'm a man in blue forever. I will honor these colors until the grave, 6 feet under. I'm motivated by Thaudi. You see, me and Thaudi are together like this. Same WhatsApp congregation, same WhatsApp task force. In the team, we talk about how we should keep on fighting. You understand? I had to learn to use a smartphone. You understand? I can stay in touch. I can stay with the new things. You understand? The other day in a meeting, I heard him shout, Amandla complete! That motivated me. You understand? That gave me an oomph to even update my CV to add more leadership skills. A great leader has to be able to lead even in adverse situations. We the old ones, we're not like these young boys and Bucks. He's breezy pressing wanya tsozi on these teats of the young people. That is greatest achievement, wanya tsozi pressing teats. With no balls to be here in the field. Hey, do you see him? Hey, there will be no tsozis. You see tsozis here, you don't even see tsozis. You don't see Bucks, you don't see tsozis. Not in my watch, never. They will poop themselves over there. I'll send them there to poop themselves. I tell you. What are you shooting? Where are you shooting? Shoot here. Ah, what's wrong with you? What are you shooting? You never went to the shooting range. You shoot me. Yahweh Natsuz. Yahweh Natsuz. What are you doing taking my... Yahweh Natsuz.
Wanyatsotsi imbobo tifikile nasi stapia esingasahulazi sagijimisa igebengu mzuzu wangathi niyasha. Join us on the Think Tank with Pops, where we talk everything current and trending. Sizokugcwaliseka.